Okay, we got the 42 Lithgow here. We're going to try a cast load. It's a 314-299 bullet with gas check. It's wheel weight. Winchester large rifle primers. There's Herders and Winchester brass. And I think it's 20.8 grains of 4227, which I think is around 1500. I'm not really that sure. But not terribly speedy or anything. But shoot a couple three-shot groups. Get the thing here. Not getting the best sight picture with these sights on the sun on the target. Get all the excuses out of the way here, but I think this thing is like quite oversized because it seems to be the 314 bullet. I don't know what the bore riding section is on the bullet. You can shove it right in the muzzle. So I think some of these Australian guns are quite oversized, but I should have slugged the thing, but whatever. So shoot 2 3-shot groups and we'll check them out. I don't have that much ammo, so and we'll try some surplus stuff. That seems to work all right. Primers aren't backing out or anything, so it doesn't seem to be. Just when the bolt doesn't match it, but it's actually hitting sort of quite centered for an infield. Quite surprising. Can't remember if I just neck size this stuff or not. But anyway, we'll look at that and maybe shoot some more higher powered stuff. Okay, we shot 2 3-shot groups. Even here and here. The sight was on 350 yards, or it's probably in meters because it's Australia. But the holes are all, like the bullet's not stable or something. It's like with that 314 bolt, like the whole bearing, or the bore riding part of it, goes in the muzzle like very easy, so it's almost like I got doubles. I shot 3 bullets and got like 6 holes here. You can see this one. Must have been going kind of weird. And this one's same. Not bad groups really, but you can only imagine at longer range. Unless they get stable at longer ranges, maybe. Or maybe it's the twist is too fast. But I'm thinking the bore is like way oversized because it's showing signs of like letting up. So I think myself like a, I don't know, 316 or a bigger bullet, depends what it'll handle. So, anyway, let's shoot some jacket stuff and see what happens.